the source. Why can't the Minister of Health, Ubabazwelu Mkhize, why can't he also educate us or respond about the 5G issue? Why is the government not addressing the issue of the 5G? We are seeing this thing all over internet. We have got recordings from everywhere. But we are hearing about sanitizing, washing of our hands and all that. Can also someone in this country from government, politicians,